Okay, Ryan, this one's for you. You take a look here. We're going to do up for Grizz. Just took a nice ride with Will and the ski patroller. So bear with me, guys. I haven't used the camera all summer, so hopefully these are coming out and they're going to be enjoyable. Hey, we're at Stratton, so do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, say hello to the guys and the gals, get a new jacket, they're on sale, do anything, come on guys, get going, get motivated, and then get out here because the snow is outstanding, and there's a lot of it, so you can hear, it's nice and quiet, hear it, nice, this is a great shape, a little scrapes here, a little going into the corner here, but we'll carry it around. There we go. Nice snow. Very nice. I'm over here on the side where it's been pushed, and it's all like sugar. So the center has been pushed over. Take a nice big sweeper. Oh, they got that locked off. I looked over and caught an edge. So nobody's jumping, I guess. Down. Oh, the Langworth 30s are doing great. My mantras are tuned perfect. They're waxed, Kevin. Over at Brewster. Waiting to get the new kendos out. Might even take them out tomorrow. This is good enough. Very good. Let's do a little speed run here. And the mid. I think we're dead in the water right here. I think that's it. It is. We are dead. This is so they can come to the mid mountain and you can get a hamburger. So what a day. Let's go back up on Ursa.